All right. What was I up to? Okay, so we're gonna say Baba is level now. Which will allow me to push the key into the door. No, I wasn't. No, damn it. Alright, I guess I'm doing this level. I didn't mean to, but now I'm doing it. Hidden relic. Baba is you. Keke is moving around like crazy. Box has flag is win. Text is melt. Box is melt. Lava is hot. Keke is hot. Alright. One thing I can do. See that Keke is no longer move. I can say Keke is you. Oh, that was Baba is Keke. Alright. So not... I can't say that Keke is me. Say Baba is... I can say Keke is you. I see to position everything correctly so that I can do it that way. So, how would I do this? If there was a way for me to position or to push Keke, then I could have him go left and right, but we don't have access to that, unfortunately. One thing that we can do is we can get something like this set up, and if I have move positioned, if I have move positioned correctly over here, I can now, I can't, that's kind of amusing. Alright, let's try approaching this from another angle. Wait, I can just stand on lava? I didn't know that. Okay, I can come through here. I can then move that over twice, because I'm twice as fast. Now that I've done that, I'm no longer move. And this unfortunately didn't do a whole lot, but it sort of did what I wanted, which would be... okay, hang on. I did Baba is you after moving over twice. Oh, because I did Baba is move. Okay. Oh, press wait to move one while move is active. Yes, okay, thank you for that little optimization there. Alright, so I pushed everything over too far, effectively. So what I guess what I wanted was probably something more like this. Add move. Oh. So text melts when it touches lava. Alright, so if I say Baba's move, and we get Keke, and is... into place. Like this. Okay. There we go. Now if I come through here, move up, move to the left. Oop. Move down. It's a Keke is you. Baba is still move, which is really, really shitty. But... yeah, that's a problem. Alright, why did I position Baba's move there when... okay, let me try this again. Where we have... maybe Baba... is move... is now positioned here. We'll lose one of the is statements by doing this, I think. But this looks a lot closer to what I'm trying to get at, ultimately. So we have Keke is up here. We take Baba is move over here. We push that there. Keke is now me. Keke is hot, so as soon as he touches this box, he'll win. Huh. I thought that was going to be a lot harder. Alright. So, we're in good place there. Let's now do... Baba is level again, so we can solve this level. Okay. Baba is push. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, Baba is level. Let's go ahead and get my skull back into place, except for I wasn't able to do that. Okay, just some random thoughts. So let's say Baba is... Ah, now I see what I'm supposed to do. So once I solve 4, if there was some way for me to push grass up and then turn Baba into grass, 420 blaze it, I would then be able to go through Baba to touch the flag and then beat this next level of overworld pain. Let's, for now though, let's go ahead and just solve buried treasure, which I think is going to be the hidden treasure, but much worse, and indeed it is! That's no good. I was actually off to a pretty good start yesterday, or the day before when I was working on this thing, where I did Keke is Baba right out the gate. Jeez. I had a salad, and I have a leaf stuck in the back of my throat, and it's killing me, which is probably the dumbest reason to die I've ever heard of. Anyway, I need the double Baba. I had kind of stumbled upon something there that I think is worth messing around with. And the reason I think I need the double Baba, beforehand I was trying to push move and stuff into across this lava, but one thing I remembered was from a much earlier puzzle where I pushed you across and I temporarily was no longer controlling anybody, and then on the other side things got reformed. I don't remember what level that was, but it was an extra level a long time ago. Anyway, I think I can do something fairly similar here, where what I need to do is I need to say, what do I need to do? Keke. So I have this Baba up over here. So I think that what I need to do is I need to say, Baba is move, and then if I push that along, then that Baba. Okay, so if I have, okay, so I'd push Baba is move there, and then I would get right here. I guess I don't need the second Baba then to do this, but I thought I did for a second there. Alright, so let me get everything into position here. What I want to do is I want to get this move down here. I probably messed up then by having two Babas after all, but oh well, I can deal with this. So we'll have is there, and then we'll have Okay, so Baba is move. And then I think all I really need to do is take this Baba, and then there we are. So I have Baba is you now in place over here. So now all I need to do is say Keke is you, and or Keke is Baba is you, and then wait, I think I'm starting to see what the problem is. So I have Baba is you, and I need to be Keke in the end, so I can't say like Baba is Keke, because then it would be I would lose Baba is you. So fascinating. Okay, so I think that what I need to do is I had Baba is you here. I did pull this part off. I think that what I need to do is I need to have Baba is Keke is you here when I do that transition downwards. And then I think that will do it. So let's go ahead and that would explain why I need two Babas, probably. I actually am not entirely sure if I required the two Babas in the end with this solution, but I'm cool with it. So we're gonna say Keke is move, and we're gonna say Baba. Okay. I'm starting to see why this is all required, or why I actually did need two Babas. So I need a Baba up here. Behind this Baba is Keke. And then I think I need another Baba. Yeah, okay, here we go. So this will turn Baba into Keke, and then Keke will be move, and then Keke will push you into the place of move, and then I will win. All I need to do is wait one. I control the Kekes, and I can just take a double Keke over here. It's a little bit shitty, I know, because it's a Keke victory. And I'm just as disappointed as anybody else, believe me. This absolutely sucks. Let me see if there's a way I can actually change this around. So we have Keke's. No. We gotta win with Keke. God damn it. As if my day couldn't get any worse. Just kidding. Okay. We'll win with Keke. It's not the end of the world. It's just very, very close to it. All right. Cool. So we got that level taken care of. Now we just need to figure out a way to turn the Babas into grass and we'll be gold. So let's go ahead and restart, maybe? No? Okay. So I guess I need to turn Babas into levels again to get the level indicator onto... Maybe what happens if I return to map and then... Oh. It's a little bit annoying. Wait, I can just press A. Okay, now we're talking. We got the skull in position. We can become that skull. Okay. Let's get to doing what I needed to do, which was... I got a little indicator there. Okay, so we need to turn the Babas into... Huh. Do we have a Baba as Baba anywhere? All right, let's go ahead and... I was waiting to turn Baba into grass. May not actually need to do that. Here's what we can do instead. Oh, crap, never mind. Yeah, we need to... I don't know what I was thinking there for a second. I'm very tired. I slept incredibly poorly last night, so the fact that I'm playing it all is a motherfucking miracle. Okay, here we go. So... If I say that Baba is level, I can come around here and I can push that key around. So that's what we're going to start off with. I can then use that key to open up level 4. And then from there, I don't know what will happen. I assume it'll unlock the level below grass. So we'll go from there at least. So push this key down over here. Push it into cha. And then collaborative effort. My least favorite thing in the world. Alright, so we have double Baba. So this level is already fantastic to begin with. We have text as pull, which is going to be interesting. So I guess if I can become Keke, and we have double Keke. That's interesting. Lava is defeat, so I wonder... This is interesting. I could sacrifice a... What the hell is even happening here? Alright. Okay, so we have... There we go. What in the hell? Okay. Alright, so I guess lava is defeat, which means that I can... If I say text is pull, so I can use this Keke to push Skull there. I can then use this other... I can push Skull there. Okay, let me try getting this Keke into position over here. And then I can probably do something like this. There we go. So that'll make the Baba get into position over there. We have become Keke. Need to push Baba as you. I can then pull Skull. And now that I've pulled Skull, I just need to pull it to replace text as pull. And once I've done that, we can get the double Babas, I guess. We can go ahead and sacrifice a Keke. That's totally fine. So, oh, that Keke got to live. Well, that's all right. I can then, since Skull is pull, I guess I should have done Skull as text instead of Skull as pull. So we will say Skull is text in a second here. Alright, now that Skull is text, we can probably do, let's see. Well, we have Skull is defeat, Skull is sink, Lava is defeat. Oh, I see, so it was no- what the hell? Alright. If I say Skull is pull, then one thing I can do is I can start to pull these skulls down here out of the way, and we'll just go ahead and get that second Baba into a kind of a nicer position there. And let's just start pulling some of these skulls out of the way like that. Alright. Cool. So now I can say that Skull is sink, meaning that I can probably sacrifice a Baba or something onto it. Yeah, if I say that Skull is there. Yeah, so... I can now sacrifice one of my friends to that skull over there. The other thing that I could potentially do is probably sacrifice some text, but we do have two Kekes, so I mean that's we have a backup for sure. So I'll take this Keke. Ah, crap! If I kill that Keke, then I can never. Ah, damn it. Okay, I may have to sacrifice a Baba, which, I mean, that's just horrible, but sometimes you just gotta deal with it. So, we'll sacrifice a Baba, and then I can go ahead and, capture the flag. Very, very disappointed in this level. That was not very cash money. Okay, Living Lands. We have me as you, level as you, flag is win, hedge is stop. So I guess I can come over here and I can push flag is win, and then I can win. I get the feeling that there's something to be done here. This is a little too straightforward for being, you know, what it is.